KC7 Eyewitness News Sunday morning starts right now.
Okay, time now for our brand new segment that we love so much. It's called Chicago Made, and it highlights local entrepreneurs and creative minds who make our city stand out. And this morning, we are talking about the company behind iconic signs that you may have seen on high rises and businesses across the Chicago area. Rob Whitehead is here to tell us about his company, Olympic Signs. Good morning. Thank you so much for joining
us,
Rob.
Pleasure, Mark. Thanks
okay,
for having me.
So you guys have done so many of the iconic signs throughout the city. We're talking about the Drake Hotel.
Correct.
The CIBC Theater.
Correct.
Prudential Building. The Chicago Tribune.
Yes.
And it goes on and on and on.
Right.
So chances are people watching, if you live around here, you've seen a sign that you guys have done.
Yeah, all over the place. Suburbs, other states as well. But yeah, we've done a lot of signs here in Chicago. We've been around now 37 years doing it right. Got 17 trucks on the street. We're making it happen. We're excited.
So anybody who has driven south on Lakeshore Drive at night has seen this color before.
This color is correct.
Tell me about that.
Well, years ago, they wanted us to change the existing neon sign for the Drake Hotel and do LED. Couldn't come up with anything. We tried some different options. Finally got it. We got LED. This is what exists there now. Exciting stuff. We went from 12 circuits down to 2 circuits. So LED is definitely the green move. So it's working out great.
And you said that you guys do everything from conception to installation. So you are on top of the Drake putting that on.
We were totally on top of the Drake. You know, good thing about Olympic Signs, our strength is we take customers' visions, architects' visions, and we put it to paper. We permit the process. We make the signs. We install them. Whether it's one location or 50, we do it all.
Yeah. Okay. So I mean, this is going to be a hard one, but do you have a favorite that you've done in the city?
Probably be the Prudential Building. If you've seen that, we redid that sign totally. It changes colors. There's an RGB system in there. Today for the Bears game, you'll probably see it
yes.
with the Bears colors up, so
yeah.
Go Bears. And that was really a challenging, the height, being able to do that work, lay that out, was a great job for us.
So one of the things that we love about this segment is that this is Chicago made, right? This, we're featuring people and companies and places that are totally in the like fabric of Chicago,
right?
So when you think about why it's important to be here and to be able to do the work that you do in our city, what goes through your mind?
Well, we just, like I said, we try to do it right. We love working with the customers. I'm fortunate enough to sit on the Sign Urban Development Committee here in Chicago. So I love the city. My family's from the city. All our employees are from the city. We got the greatest employees in the business. We love it here.
Hey, yeah. Chicagoans know how to get it done, right?
We get it done. We get it done.
Very cool. Okay, and let me tell you real quick, what is, show me.
Okay, so this is just, this is something here where it's a facelit letter with some red LED. We got a baffle in there, so we get white out the back. That's called a face and halo lit letter. Kind of looks like it's floating.
Yeah.
We're going to roll this one out for one of our customers. This will probably go to 50 to 60 locations.
Oh, that's phenomenal.
Yeah, we're excited.
Thank you so much, Rob.
Hey, thanks for having me. Appreciate it. Go Bears.
Appreciate it. Go Bears for sure.
Thank you.
To learn more about Olympic Signs, you can head to our website, abc7chicago.com, and we have more news coming up right after the break. Thanks, Rob.
Thank you.